Hello folks, I have some soapstone for carving today, and I'm going to show you some of the pieces. There's a nice cube of black. I have wet it, and it's starting to dry a little bit. But that's so you can see it's black, it's not polished. It would be nice for a stand for a sculpture. Then we have a big brick, and it's more like a variegated greenish. It's not really totally black. It's variegated marbled greenish. Big heavy brick. We have a piece of light green, like a sort of a celadon green. And let me wet this one again so you can see the streaks in it. It has beautiful veining streaks. And this is a large piece too. Another one similar. And one that's reddish, dark, looks like black veining. Big rough piece, very heavy. Another box of it over here. A flatter piece. Pretty greens. One like that. Great big one there. Some greenish pieces here. Dark green. Green down there. So basically we have sort of medium pieces to quite large. These all go for $8 a pound. I can make up a box for you. I can mix it with the alabaster that I had in the other video. And you can have alabaster and soapstone. And so all proceeds for Ark of Grace Orphanage in Chipata, Zambia. And thank you for looking, and appreciate your bids and your purchases. Goodbye for now.